a power play goal for Tampa, but Carolina has killed the last two. Svechnikov takes a shoulder from Cernak. McDonough dealing with Faust. Jesper Faust helped out by Jordan Staal. Here's Bean over. Pesci has time. Steph shoots off the glass. Caroms for Coleman as Goodrow and Colton with him. Ross Colton left it for Goodrow. Twisting and turning, can't come up with it. Svechnikov off the glass and in. Ryan McDonough couldn't help it along for Colton. Svechnikov's lost his stick. He's got it back. Pass for Pesci. His shot off of Colton and to the far side. Played by that big clutch. Cernak is down. Cernak was sandwiched there. They'll blow it down on the other end of the ice. Cernak was in the middle of two hurricanes. And he has not gotten up yet. Trocheck was one of the receivers of that hit as well.
Taking a look at it on the bench there. And here's a look at what happened. Keep an eye on 81 there in white, and he gets stuck between Svechnikov and Trocheck. Goes down. Trocheck looks like he's wincing a little bit too, but here's a look right here, and it's tough to tell exactly.
Chernak's face hit Trocheck's helmet after the original hit from Svechnikov. Shook up both players, but obviously Cernak got the worst of it. I was about to say there is no access to the locker room from the bench, so if he was going to the bench, that would have been a good sign, but he has changed his course here. Just a minute 45 seconds to go in the period, and he will head towards the locker room for the Lightning.
Take one more look at what happened. Keep an eye on him. That puck's up, so he's vulnerable as he's coming down, and then McDonough's there too, and Svechnikov sticks up high, and that was, you're right, the face on face, maybe the visor of Trocheck. Got Cernak.
So on one of the occasions where John Cooper does not dress seven defensemen, he is down to five, at least for 1:45 remaining in the second period.